Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. You got like my wig. I had this wig for my makeup class and I thought it would be fun to put on my head. Where? In this video. In this video, I'm gonna share with you guys my top 5 favorite drugstore bronzer makeup products, blah blah blah.
Oh my god, this hair makes me look like an old lady. 50 years woman. Kiss
Store.
In no particular order, this one of my favorites, it is the Wet n Wild Color Icon. Sorry, the color is kind of faded, but this one you can find it at CVS or you can find it at Walgreens. This one is in the color 740 Bikini Contest, and this one is a really really subtle bronzer, which is really good if you have like light to medium skin tone. It's only like $3, so yeah, I'm all about the cheap. So another favorite, this one is the butter bronzer from Physician Formula. This one is about $10, but I got it on sale. You know me, Bed Bath & Beyond, when it first came out, I used their 20% off coupon plus the coupon that they have on the package, so it came out to be like $6. $6. And this one smells like
coconut.
I'm a little bit nuts. Coconut, and it's really good. This one is colorful, cool packaging, and they have like a mirror in the back. They have like a sponge applicator, which I never touch or bother. I don't even use this much, and look at this, the packaging is like broken. Another favorite, this one is the Ultra Bronze from Makeup Revolution. Ultra Bronze from Makeup Revolution, and I got this one at Ulta. I think this one is like $6. This is what it looked like on the inside. Another favorite is from Physician Formula bronzer. You know, Physician Formula, their bronzer is like the best of the best. Booster bronzer from Physician Formula, and the packaging looked like this. And when you open it up, it has like a mirror, and then like on the bottom, it has like a brush like this. So this one looked like on the inside. But the last one, this is another Physician Formula bronzer that I have. It's called Boosters as well. It looked like a big kind of products. Oh, this one has like a mirror and a brush as well. Very similar to the rest of their product. Whew, I'm running out of breath. Like glitter, you know, the yellow star right there. It has like a little bit of more of gold glitter inside. So you wanna swirl it. I'm really bad at describing stuff. So yeah, that's my quick favorite recommendation of my favorite bronzers from the drugstore. Thank you so much for watching. Please thumb it up this video and subscribe. Bye. See you guys next time.